Hey, what's up, guys?
Just a little update video. I know I haven't posted in a while. I've been stuck in the hospital all this time. I went to rehab for about a week. I got a little bit of my strength back. I'm able to move my hand now. A little bit of my shoulder still not, you know, it's not still 100% there. But I have a lot of treatment coming up, so they kind of just pulled me from rehab. I was discharged yesterday. I don't know if you guys saw that post I made. I was discharged yesterday, and I'm about to go to my gamma knife procedure right now, which is pretty much radiation. And after that, hopefully I get my transplant sometime next week. But it's like fucking 3:30 right now. I gotta be there at 4:30 to check in. As you can see, lost all my hair already from the last post that I made. Completely bald now. Fuck. You should look mom alone. But yeah, guys, that's pretty much what's going on right now. That's where I'm at. Wish me luck. I'm on my way right now to do my gamma knife to see how that goes. Hopefully it removes more of the shit that's in there. That's the plan. And keep me in your prayers, keep me in your thoughts. Hopefully I come out not as bad, because I've heard some of the side effects of that shit and it sucks. Sorry it took me a while to update or post something up. I was just in the hospital and wasn't feeling it. Like I said, send me stuff. I know some of you guys have been sending me stuff, some funny stuff, some messed up stuff too, but it's all good. Send me anything you guys think is gonna make my day. Yeah, guys, don't forget about me. I forgot about you. Remember, see you on this side or the other. Deuces.